So today farm tour. We're going to see how is the farm now after 3 years. So
let's make Bella try some fruits also.
Never forget this tree in my life. Oh. Malake, malake. Chip on the floor.
Very good.
Black pepper. Come mio è tuo. Un fortune plant.
Oh, very good.
Thank you, di Bella. Let's go, right. Let's go.
Let's go.
Here we are going down to a river. Really beautiful. Here we need to be careful to snakes. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Baby Bella.
Fly.
How are you?
Like a butterfly.
We are going around the farm.
Yeah, we just keep following her.
Oh.
We're going to the, we're like doing the farm tour.
Yes.
Because she likes to walk around, she likes to run.
Oh.
She has a big space here. It's breezy, it's windy, it's a lot of shade. She's happy here. Ayan. Oh,
yes.
Ayan now. Malaki na mahana.
So today, farm tour. We're going to see how is the farm now after 3 years that we was not here.
Yeah.
Actually, this one is the Lomi house of Lolo, the restaurant of Lolo.
There's fish
right now it's not operating, but here might soon start the operation, right?
Yeah, I think. She's demo, she's busy. Oh, she's
and
really
actually,
happy.
Bella, love to come here and go
climb
on top of this.
Oh, just go.
Because Tinganio, there is the plate with the onion and the vegetables and the money.
Okay.
Here they have also an aquarium. Look, they have fish. Okay, Bella. So,
it's so windy.
Yeah. Actually, at night it's cold.
Yeah,
right? It's really cold Pit here at
senor.
Night.
Senor, senor.
She learned this from Lete, no?
Yeah, she always say Pit senor, Pit senor.
Okay, so this is actually the Lomian house. And then we are now going inside the farm and we will show all the plants and everything inside.
Yeah, the fruits. Ano na ba? Ano, before you were trying some fruits here that you haven't tried before.
Uh-oh.
Let's make Bella try some
also.
Fruits also.
Are you ready, Bella?
Yeah.
Let's start.
She's looking at the fishes.
Look at this fish. So weird. So
there's
nice.
Gold, parang gold.
Come fanno i pesciolini?
Orange, metallic orange na.
Come fanno i pesciolini, Bella? Brava!
Someone's singing a lot. Are you singing to the fish?
Okay.
She's singing to the fish.
You're so cute, amore.
Is the fish singing back to you? It's nice to see you. I see you.
I see you.
I see ya. I see you.
Just come here. And
she's singing.
Brava, amore. You sing a song to the fishes?
Yeah.
Okay. Who is there at the door?
Who's there?
Somebody's knocking.
Someone's knocking on the door. Not
who is
that
there?
Door. That door.
In the other one.
Not that door. The other door.
Bella is scared. Ninon, come out, come on. Oh, you're not shy anymore. You were scared that was a Mumu and not Ninon, huh? Okay, go on top, amore. Go.
Yay.
Okay.
All right, the bike.
We have moved from the restaurant to the main entrance, actually.
Okay.
And baby Bella will ride her bicycle.
So it's more cemented.
Look
over.
How she happy. Thank
she's
you.
Like she's so confident talaga.
Oh.
Oh, she knows na. Oh. Yes,
let's go, let's go.
Oh, very
look.
Good.
Thank you, ni Bella. Let's
all
go,
right.
Let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
And actually, here she's looking and smiling. Bella, hey, what are you looking at? Actually, here there is a beautiful tree of
guayabanos.
Guayabano.
Ito,
and,
may mga flowers na.
Oh, tingnan nyo, I will show you. There are many beautiful flowers already. Look.
And the bottom also there.
Also
oh.
The bottom, there is another one. And here, we have another tree with the big guayabano. Okay, then actually, we can already almost pick this one.
I and the other one, the other
also.
Side.
Also this one, oh, tingnan nyo, this one
and
is...
And then there's a small one at the bottom.
Malaki, malaki. We can actually pick this one and do something about...
There's
a lot.
There
are many. Ah, yes. Also, yeah. there are really many.
This is anti-cancerous.
Yes.
Anti-cancer. Hasi.
Okay, Bella, let's continue.
Ayan o, fruit na yun, oh. Yun, oh, fruit na.
Oh, isang maliit, look.
Yeah,
uh-oh. Nice. Okay, let's continue. Actually, there are really many. Ah, and there are the cows now passing by. Si Kuya is taking the cow back at home. Bella, you need
where
to
are
turn.
You going? We're going to the Duat.
You need
na.
To turn. Oh, here actually there is also a big tree of Duat. We will show you. But there are no fruits yet, diba?
So, mga ano, pa Holy Weekend nag-flower. Oh,
we need to wait a couple of months. Bella is scared.
Nino!
Okay, Nino is here. He's going out with the car. Bye-bye, Nino!
Oops.
Bye-bye! See you later!
Bye-bye!
And actually, this is the tree of Duhat.
The Duhat tree, yeah.
Right? But yeah. We will need to wait a couple of
Malaki
months.
Yung bunga. It has very big Duhat fruits.
Oh, and are nice, delicious.
Yeah, and very dark.
We tried a couple of years ago. Also here, Tinganyo, Guyabano tree. And another Guyabano tree. I think they love Guyabano here. Diba, baby? I think you're a lover of Guyabano.
My lolo is not so fond of Guyabano.
I was
My
not...
lolo who planted that.
Yes. We can say that he was really loving it. Okay, so let's continue. There is the house. And here, there is papaya. And Armalake, we can actually pick it to prepare some delicious food. Look.
Go.
Nice.
Go.
And here actually, there are all the plants of Ninong Mike that he is propagating. Actually, all calamansi. Tingagno. Andame in calamansi dito.
Yay.
All these are all calamansi. Nice. And
I'm coming.
Baby Bella is coming. Look,
I'm
so
coming.
Cute. Hello,
I'm
baby
coming.
Bella. Come to Papa.
Yay. I'm coming.
And here, there are also many sili, diba, babe?
Yeah.
Red sili, and dami.
Actually, the calamansi over there that he grafted, ang dami ng bunga. There's a lot of fruits na there.
Oh, actually, all over the property. Even here, even in the restaurant, I saw many.
Yeah, papaya, diba? Dyan. Diba, we had ano tinola this lunch. Oh. Ayan, dyan kinuha yung mga papaya.
And actually, here at your back is
okay, bike.
One of the
mangoes.
Many... mango trees.
We also give, we will give to Tita Carmen.
Oh, we'll take some to Tita Carmen when ready. There are some
already... Nag-request na si Tita.
There are some already
that's
falling on the floor, but if are falling on the floor,
that's
it means...
That's organic, ha?
That are not
organic
anymore
fruits
good to
na
eat. Oh, all organic.
Yay!
Without pesticide, without fertilizing, Woo. Just organic talaga. And are really, really, really delicious.
I think ito, ginraft din to ni Mike, eh.
Ah, this
mulberries,
one, babe.
Mulberries, yeah, the mulberries.
Yes. Look.
Wait, I
there are already here, there is one.
Fruit.
Yeah, there is one already there, small. This will become... And you have another one also at the entrance of the house, actually.
There,
one big tree.
On the other
diba?
Side. Oh. And then this will... Yeah, the mga chico.
The chico
over
are
there.
Just over here. Here in front.
All right, let's
see
let's
if
go,
we can find
go.
Some. While mommy will ting on you. There are chico on the floor.
Yay!
Actually, this one I think is already good to take and eat it, babe.
Really?
It fell, but it doesn't look that there are insects inside.
It fell, na?
Tinganyo. This is a tree of chico. Un problema that it's myra to get it because are sobran satas.
Yay!
So it's major complicated to get it.
You need the panungket.
You need something to get it.
But
Bella,
this one has small fruits.
You take this.
The other tree, with the more leaves, yan yung malalaki yung...
Ah, that one.
Yeah, it has the bigger fruit.
Lucky here in Batangas, there is a beautiful weather.
Yeah.
We are really lucky these days.
In Visayas, it was always raining.
Oh, because during the travel, I keep rain non-stop, every day, really a lot, and it was really hard to travel.
Go
Bella, go!
Go.
And
go
she's smiling a lot.
Go to Papa, yay!
Brava,
up here is the guava tree naman, anak, oh.
Ah,
Oh, yeah, no, there's just a small guavas.
Isang small kinan.
Oo, organic din yan.
Nice.
Ito, oh, nasa baba, meron na.
Cool.
Maliit pa lang, but in a few weeks.
Will become mas malaki,
di ba? Oh, di ba you tried it na?
Oh, we tried one.
She wants to see
she
the...
Want to... Oh, look,
oh,
look.
Look, anak, oh.
Wow.
Mm, that's a guava.
And she want to get it na. Sige, you get it.
Yeah. It's a bit hard. Go, pick. Go. Strong anak, very good. Ayan.
Okay.
She's curious.
Mm. We have a guava now.
Guava? Also, this is medicinal.
Oh, oh. Actually, many of the fruits here are medicinal, right?
Yes.
It's good for cancer here. And things
anti-cancer,
like that.
Ganun.
Oh, oh.
We also have oregano. We also have mga malunggay. Ayan. Hmm. Tanglad. We also have tanglad ginger.
And here near the house, they have trees of rambutan. Tingnan nyo, isa, dalawa. They have one lychee tree, malaki dito. But it's not yet season. And here they have chico fruit. Tingnan nyo. There are many actually here, babe. You can see them in Talagana.
Actually, the lychee
flower. Oh, the lychee flower. And then ito malaki, ito, what is this, babe? Also that chico. Okay, so they have many chico. And then I want to show you something. I will never forget this tree in my life. This one make me really sick because we tried the camillas. I tried the camillas for the first time here, and after I drank this one, I felt really sick because maybe I drink so many and was so acid and make me really sick. Actually, I think it's a flower of the camillas, and here are starting to come out the fruits. Don't eat it if you have gastritis or if you feel if you are sensitive with the stomach for parang acidic things. This is not for you, definitely. Okay, we continue. Okay, we leave mommy and Bella that are breastfeeding and we continue the tour. Tinganyo, here there is a bit of vegetation with this beautiful yellow flower that there are also in Palawan. Really nice. Here, malunggay, and you know Mike is trying to actually take cutting from here. There are really many beautiful plants. Tinganyo here, I don't know what is this. I will need to ask. Defenbachia, really beautiful plant, but poisonous, so you need to be careful. Here there is this beautiful flower, I don't know what is. Tinganyo, this is a beautiful actually composition. Actually, there are way more plants now compared before. I didn't remember so many. Here I think are calamansi. Let's see if I remember properly, but there are no calamansi, but all these plants are all calamansi. And actually, tinganyo ito, a fortune plant, and the flower are really beautiful and smell good, are really mabango. And here, tinganyo, it's really deep vegetation, really deep forest, like a jungle. Let's go a bit near. Here we need to be careful to snakes, but for this problem we have this night core. Actually, we are using it all along our travel. Is mosquito repellent and have ultrasound option, so we'll send away all the pests, rats, snakes, all the animal that you don't want to have near you. Let's open also the mosquito because right now we are near the jungle and seguro there will be many. Look at here, here there are many taro or bajang. I don't know which of the two, I don't know how to distinguish, but that's just over here, look. These are all bajang, taro, I think taro, tinganyo. Yeah, this is for sure taro. This is a vegetables. There are many here. Here we are really in front of the house actually, and tinganyo, they have also black pepper. This one, this vine is all black pepper. Really good matasatas. Okay, let's continue. Here there is some malunggay over here and banana trees. Here is a mango tree also. Look at here, here some Diefenbachia. I don't know the name of this, but are really, really beautiful. I really love this plant. I need to ask Tere which plant is it. While here there is still all the jungle. Look at here, this is really deep. This, I would really be curious to go inside and check in it, what you can find. This is quite scary. You can hear really many birds inside here. I never went inside yet, but we will do in the next days. Okay, and Tingagno, here it's all mangoes, and here it's the most beautiful view of the farm. Tingagno, look at this, this is amazing. This is really beautiful. Look, the color right now are also really beautiful. Let's go down. We will go down this path. If it's your first time in our channel or you never saw our videos in the farm, here we are going down to a river, really beautiful. There is also a cow down there. And here is also where we found my favorite flower. Normally are there, but it's not yet season. The Pongapon flower. Really, really beautiful malaké. They become malaké and they smell bad. But really nice. They look like aliens. Parang an alien fruit or flower, parang ganon. Okay, let's go down. There are two cows here waiting for us. Look. Isa, dalawa, three actually. Here there was a big banana before that I picked it. No more, no more banana. Instead there is a papaya. Let's continue. Okay. Hello cow, how are you? Hey, where are you going? I'm not hurting you. Okay. I will actually need to clean this path, because if I clean this path, I can take Bella and Mommy. And I really want to, because what I'm going to show you right now, it's really beautiful. And it's also beautiful for Bella to let her run there. In a few seconds, I will show you. Look at here. Here there are really many bamboo trees. And this pathway of bamboo is really nice. Ah, there is also another kuya that is taking the cows at home. This is really beautiful with all the bamboo. Hello kuya! Come sta? This is bigger. Very good. There are three. Okay, let's continue. There is also a goat over there. Let's go to the goat. Here is actually the pathway that I'm telling you. Now we are going down. Hello kuya. Oh, Don. Wait, I let you pass. Have a good day. Meron grotto? Ah, yes, yes, yes. Oh, sababadiba. Oh, I remember. Hey, my friend. How are you? This is going away. Hey. Hey. He's scared. Okay, let's go down here. Actually, this is new for me because before was not here. You was not able to pass here. Was really not possible to walk because it was so deep. But now they clean it. So, let's see. They make a little trail actually. Let's go down. Here I will really enjoy and I will come many times because I really love to come here and relax. I was coming here with Beethoven before, with the little dog, but now there are only three dogs and really malaké. I cannot take them here because they will really take me down all the hill. And here it's quite deep. Look at here. Let's go down. Here maybe Baby Bella will not be able to come, or maybe we need to take also Ninon so he will be able to help us. Tingagno. feeling really nice. I actually miss this place. Look at here. Here there are some wild ginger sometimes, but I'm not seeing it there now. And here is the cave that Kuya was saying. Here at the back of here, there is a grotto, as he said, a cave, but we don't go now, we go another time. And here is the river we arrived. Look at here. So beautiful. So amazing. Wow. There are some birds flying now. Look at here. This is really amazing. So relaxing, really. I'm happy. In this river, actually, people are fishing, and we tried also to fish, actually, one time, but we didn't catch anything. Okay, now there is a cow, there is here a boat, yeah, actually with the, you can see that they are using it for fishing. There is there a cow, we don't go there because it's not clean, the road. There is a really beautiful rock formation that you can see from the bottom. And here actually sometimes also there are kids swimming, but it's not really advisable because it's a really big river, and river are always scary and dangerous, in particular river like this, because are really deep. So for sure we will not let Bella swim. Here there are some more boats. Okay, I'm happy, we can go back now. Okay guys, it's getting late, I go back home. If you want to purchase this insect repellent and pest, link in the description, you can avail. In this path we will go another day. There is so much to discover here. There are rice fields in the other side, and I don't know actually if are any more rice fields, maybe are something else, we will check it. It's past quite many years, I'm excited to discover here around. It's everything for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching us. See you in the next video. Ciao, ciao. Where are you going? Hey, you will let me fail. Look. Calma lang.